subjected to that kind of injustice that he was subjected to.